I said, the humpback whales, we don't see it very often that they work together here with the bubble net feeding. But it's very common in Alaska. And then it could be 4 or 5 whales working together. They blow a circle of bubbles around a school of fish. The fish feel trapped because of that bubble net, even though if they want, they can swim straight through. And then there is usually one whale that gives the signal to swim up at the same time through that school of fish. And this is when you see those famous videos of humpback whales surfacing at the same time with their mouths open. This way.
No,
no, no, come back.
Coming up, spy hopping.
Yes.